since we came back from the States. Things have not really been easy for us, you know, the right? So we have to fix up something to start doing, okay? And get a house help to help us out with the house chores and to open gates for us when we're going out and coming in. You know what I'm talking about, right?
It's not a bad idea, but this is, we really trust this house perfectly.
Come on, girl. We don't really need to trust anybody. We just give them a try. And when they start working with us, and we have to trust them.
It's alright, thank you for you, Bessie.
That's cool, man. What can you do?
I can do everything.
Okay, so can you tell me about yourself?
About myself, this is just me. I married first wife, a fuck up, I drive on. Second wife, a fuck up, I drive on. The third one, once they do magumago, I drive on. You see me so, my brothers, they get money, but they be idiots because they don't want to help me. So I now decide to take care of my destiny by myself. Now I just see on a signboard. Now quickly apply.
Really? Wow. I'm very sorry. You're not qualified for this job, okay?
You mean say the job, not go rich man?
You're not qualified, so we can't employ you. So tell me, what can you do?
Well, in case I'm not identity for the house, na fit teaching and na get husband. In case you need massage, make na call me. I feel massage and well.
Really?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow. Sorry, you're not qualified for this job, okay? Just leave.
Madam, now based on the husband issue where I talk, because anywhere where I go, where I foresee signboard and enter the corp and see an employment like this now. Now because of that sales man, where I go talk or where my mouth on the keep quiet so let me say that they drive me, madam. Just close down and beg. Employ me, I beg. Forget the husband. You see husband, I will leave her for now. Beg, madam. Yeah. Forget about the husband. Madam, beg now.
Excuse me, do you understand English? I said leave.
That's what you want to come.
Leave!
Okay, fine. It's your job, it suits you.
If you do anything, one woman can do for me. Anything.
Can you make glass soup?
Glass soup? No.
I love it. What about Obodo?
Obodo. No, I'm not sabi.
Then what can you cook?
Ma, anything, like Indomie.
Okay, my dear. See, you have to go right now. We'll call you.
You mean, make I go, you go call me?
Yeah,
we'll call you. You sure say you go call me?
Of course, I'll call you, okay?
May I stay outside?
I said go home.
You sure say you go call me so?
I will.
Don't let me wait for that job.
I think you're qualified for the job.
Ah, thank you, ma'am.
What's that? Big sis.
Come on.
This old man's husband.
He has experience, okay? happening. I'm set already to go out. Serena! Hello, I'm talking to you. What's happening?
Nothing.
We're supposed to go out together. What's going on?
Yeah, I'm dressed.
Of course I'm dressed.
I don't know if I can still go with you.
What are you talking about? We're supposed to go out together, right?
Mm-hmm. Is that thing going with you?
Who is it thing? Stop calling him a thing, okay? He has a name.
Please, I don't like that boy.
Come on.
I hate that boy with passion.
Come on, girl. Don't talk like that, okay? If you hate him, how can you work with him?
I don't like that boy.
You just met him. You have to show him some love. He's like a brother, okay? Treat him like a brother.
I don't just want to go out. I'm feeling dizzy.
Come on, girl. We're supposed to go out together, you know that, right? Now you want me to go alone?
Big sis, just go on. When you come, just get me something.
Okay. If you say you're not going out again, I have to go on my own. I have to go cut my phone. Yeah, I won't be in this house, okay? I should get you something. You know I won't do that. If you want to get anything for yourself, go out or you come with me right now.
Please, big sis, no.
I won't get you anything. I'm going out. Let me go and cut my phone.
Yes, ma'am.
Teddy, you are not looking bad.
Thank you.
I like you. Can you tell me about yourself?
Myself? I'm from a humble beginning and there's really nothing special about me. Nothing special, it's just me.
So, why did you choose this job?
Oh, I like to make ends meet. I love to serve. Who knows, one day the sky can shine on me and I can become a boss someday too, man.
I said before, you are not looking bad.
Thank you, man.
Eddie, do you have a girlfriend?
Girlfriend? No. My priority is not girlfriend. Just make ends meet and, you know, become somebody in life.
Is that right? You can go back to your duty now.
Thank you. Will it be needed anything?
No.
because of what I've been seeing around. Hello? So, I want to know what you really feel for my sister.
I love her.
Wow. Sweetheart.
Big sis.
What do you feel?
I feel the same way.
Wow. That's lovely. Kati. So, what's your educational qualification? Why are you laughing? It's not funny, right?
Well, let's just say I'll have to do my introduction.
Okay.
I am CEO of Kennedy Ventures.
Wow.
We are into textiles, oil and engineering.
Okay.
My headquarters is in Lagos. And we have our branches all over the world.
Lovely.
The quest for true love actually made me to disguise. So I'd like to apologize for that. But I've really found someone I truly love.
Wow.
Baby.
What's that?
What took you so long?
I've had so many heartbreaks because of that. I hate all guys till I met you.
I'm so happy for you guys.
Excuse me, ma.
What?
I don't mind if you could come over to the side.
Okay. No problem. I just.
No, I want you to witness this.
Okay.
Just come over to the
side.
Actually, I was gonna do this. Thank you. I like to do this in front of you.
Okay.
If you don't mind.
No.
Baby. Oof. Oh, yes.
Oh. Oh.
Goodbye.
Oh, my.